to tell me.
All right. We saved the best for last. I don't know if you can see it or not. But the largest ship on the Great Lakes is out there. It's coming in. Paul R. Tagartha. Probably about 20 minutes away. But this is the last one we'll see because we're heading out.
Take a picture of the name on the ship. A still picture. I want a still picture.
Yeah. You can't see here because it's past here.
It won't eat much. It's just a honeybee. It's just looking for something to eat.
Reagan is coming!
You'll see it when he comes, okay? I want you to see if you can find him.
It's really good. It's big.
Alright, here you go.
Aubrey, do you think this is real?
Look at the size of that thing.
Close to the other side, isn't it?
Oh, wow.
Hope it's not too close.
I can't believe people can actually steer that.
Oh, yeah. Can you see that now?
It'd probably take like 30 minutes. It'd probably take like 5 minutes just to like turn. It's so big.
But when it goes under the bridge, you'll be able to see it start to turn. There's some people on the top. You want to wave at them?
Wait, you can
there you go.
Can you ride on that?
Yeah, you can.
See it right there?
It's not going fast, right? You just kind of go slow.
Yeah.
So if you start coming here, you
can. Okay, still get ready to sound off.
Oh, is it gonna clear? What do you mean by clear? The hall was pretty big and the bridge.
Amazing.